It's as if Jericho knew it was coming.
Terrible efficiency on that shooting star thrust. Jericho had it scouted.
Oh no!
Jericho charging in. Page catches.
Almost with a code breaker.
Strength of Adam Page.
Oh, on top. Rolls back.
Here, ball. Another.
Front all down. Go for it again.
And Paige
comes. Down.
The dead
arm. One, two. Oh! Kick out. Kick out.
Jericho gets out of the dead arm. I can't say I've ever seen anybody do that before. In any event, Paige. Remember,
yeah.
He nailed it. Go back and get it, man.
Wow.
Don't get rattled. That's the most important thing for him.
So tired, too. Take. Trying to go to that top rope. He does.
Now, let me go. Box shot. Takes down Jericho. Pin him. Pin him right now, Adam Page.
Well, he wants to put the exclamation mark on this. Go right back to it.
Oh, no.
Jericho.
Jericho getting a second chance.
Rise and backslide. Oh.
The backslide.
No. Oh!
What a shot by Jericho.
One, two, three. Yes! 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 Jericho won! I won! Yes! Yes! Jericho, the first ever AEW World Champion! The first ever AEW World Champion!
Champion! History has been made!
I tell you what, gentlemen, whoever comes up to him, better bring their damn lunch, but you're gonna be there for it. Chris Jericho has lived in the ring again, reinventing himself again, and he's as good as he's ever been right now. And what a matchup!
Yet another notch on his belt. He's held so many titles all over the world, but this
my
one
God.
Right here, this one, is worth everything. And what a matchup this was between two of the heavy hitters of the
AEW. Y2J!
Before you were on their 31st, folks, 2019, I can tell you this proudly, I was in Chicago. And I got to see one hell of a main event to crown a first ever AEW World Champion. Adam Page got nothing as hell, but you know he will.
Oh yeah, he's gonna beat himself up. There are gonna be many a sleepless night for Adam Page. But you know what? There's gonna be nothing but good things in his future. The book is not closed on Adam Page just yet.
That's right! Chris Jericho is the GOAT, man!
We have not seen the worst, and we dare show to see the best of the new champion. There you see it. And there's an Hangman Page with a broken heart, at least. And perhaps one of the most amazing.
He did it! Congratulations, Chris Jericho! Congratulations! Felicidades! This pay-per-view was awesome! I loved it! Yes! Yeah.